The Killer trailer, iconic action director John Woo's classic, The Killer, remake. Peacock has premiered the trailer for a new version of John Woo's 1989 Hong Kong action classic, The Killer. The trailer for the upcoming Peacock film The Killer has been released. The Killer was originally a 1989 action film by director John Woo. Woo himself is directing this remake of what's arguably his best film. The original starred Chow Yun-fat as a Hong Kong hitman who accidentally blinds a young nightclub singer during a shootout on his final job. The trailer for The Killer establishes the life of a skilled assassin who is reportedly a legend within her field. The scenes in the trailer transition between this killer's conversation with a cop and shots of her in more powerful and violent poses as she kills people with a flourish. The trailer, the newest adaptation of the story, looks far different from that of the original The Killer. The biggest change is that the protagonist of the film is now a woman, played by Emmanuel. This change appears to be significant for the killer character as it is highlighted in the trailer itself.